Okay, I'm listening to Damn by Eminem, but I don't know it that well, so I hope you like it. I'm trying my best for you guys. Here we go.
Now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 down the town. drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter of a call. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I love you, Slim. We could have been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. And when you scream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you when you can't breathe without me. See, Slim, shut up, bitch. I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim, that's my girlfriend screaming in the trunk. But I didn't put a throw. I just tied her up. See, I ain't like you. Cause if she suffocates, she'll suffer more. And then she'll die too. Well, gotta go. I'm almost at the bridge now. Oh, shit, I forgot. How am I supposed to send this shit out?
But I've just been busy. You said your girlfriend's pregnant now. How far along is she? Look, I'm really flattered you would call your daughter that. And here's an autograph for your brother. I wrote it on the starter cap. I'm sorry I didn't see you with the show. I must have missed you. Don't think I did that shit intentionally, just a dish. But what's the shit you said about you like to cut your wrist too? I say that shit just clowning, dog. Come on, how fucking bitch you got some issues, Dan. I think you need some counseling to help your ass from bouncing off the walls when you get down some. And what's the shit about us meant to be together? That's like the shit'll make me not want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other. But maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope you reach it to you in time before you hurt yourself. I think that you'll be doing just fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you to stand. Why are you so mad? Try to understand that I knew once you was a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy shit. I think this one shit on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge and had his girlfriend in the trunk. She was pregnant with his kid, and in the car they found a safe, but it didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was...
I fucked up. I'm sorry, I don't know this song.